have to say. So let me start with a basic premise. Militaries around the world, as you've heard already and realize yourselves, are in the midst of a transition from the industrial age of warfare to the information age. From an age where we focused on individual weapon systems and inflicting attrition to one where success depends foremost on the ability to manage one's own information and decision making while degrading that of an adversary. Now, if you accept this premise, then the potential revolutionary impact of artificial intelligence or AI on future operations should be readily apparent, since AI at its core is an advanced method of information processing. Indeed, a key takeaway from the recent U.S. National Security Commission on Artificial Intelligence was that AI will be integrated into virtually all future technology in some form. Now, the U.S. military approach to AI emphasizes human-machine teaming as a force multiplier for human operations and analysts, not to replace human operators with AI, regardless of what Mr. Elon Musk has to say, but the value added is where machines and people are not competitors, but instead where humans are freed up to execute more highly dimensional tasks. Specifically, the next generation of AI-enabled systems, as you just heard, will augment humans to deal with complexity, ambiguity, and speed. So with that in mind, there are some promising near-term applications for AI in air operations. I've got three general areas to highlight for you today. The first is automated operator assistance, particularly for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance, or ISR functions. One approach is to integrate AI to assist operators and analysts to sort through the vast amount of ISR data collected into actionable insights at machine speeds. Some of you are aware that this was the intent of Project Maven here in the United States, which used AI to help analyze full motion video data. An alternate approach is to integrate AI on the front end of systems, requiring the operator to yield some decision-making to an AI-enabled virtual co-pilot. In this construct, AI would reduce the cognitive burden placed on pilots by automating certain functions, enabling the human pilot to focus on battle management and other tasks much better suited to human operators.